Well, we'll still have our Sunday evening dinners.